don't think I have enough weight. I don't think I have enough weight. There's too much current.
I don't think you have enough
hold. Hey. It's not all about size, woman. Jeez. That's why what? Why do you know this? That looks like a rock. Is it fighting? If it's not tugging, it's probably a rock. Yeah. It's probably a little too light. If I actually hook into any keeper fish, I probably will lose them. Yeah. Keep trying. It's probably still in the same area. Alright, just bring it over here. Oh shit, what did I do here?
I think that place is like a gang hideout. It's got all these graffiti signs on there. Called Nathaniel. We got shot at when we went near it. Pretty unexpected, actually.
These are my rods.
Oh, these are yours? Oh man, I'm really sorry. I lost your hook in your weight there.
Yeah, it's cool. It's expected fishing here.
Shit. Sorry about that.
Don't worry about it.
I brought 10 little rods. That's awesome, buddy. Thank you so much.
Uh-oh. I'm going to back this one up. Okay. All right, you're set.
Cool.
Just remember to put on more bait and you're good.
Anything you can catch?
Nope. I think my weight was too light. I'm trying to fix that now. How about you? Just keep reeling. Is it not reeling?
I think my bail's not locking. It keeps popping back out.
What do you mean? Oh, reel? No, close. Oh, what the hell? There's a tangle in it. I'll close it. Now try. Oh, it's outside of the bail. That's the problem. We gotta retie.
Oh, that's a good
one. Yeah. Be funny to find a fish on the other end of this. All right, I got the hook part of it already, so don't worry about that. Not kayaking, but yeah. I fish once or twice a week usually. Yeah. Yeah, they're all different kind of rod for a different situation. You can probably just cut it. It might take too long to do it that way. Yeah. Is that a fish? Are you snagged on the bottom? Is it moving at all? Is it pulling in a very regular motion? Oh, you got one! It's right there! Yeah. Now we take it off. You gotta take a picture though, right? That's a brown rock cod.
Is that the kind with like the spiky scales?
Yes.
That are like poisonous?
Yes. Oh. And it's closed right now, so it's catch and release on those. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to get over there to get a picture. Yeah, this is running too. Good job. Alright, hold it up. I got pliers, one sec. Oh my god, he's actually on the rock. Let's see if I can get over here. See if you can bring it over towards me, and then I can unhook it. Oh, that's a nice size one too. Too bad.